Welcome back. Today we're making Chemex with our new grinder. Just came yesterday. You can see it's overflowing. Look it. What are we grinding it on?
What setting you mean?
Yeah.
What
do you normally do it on?
Well, it's a brand new grinder, so I don't know. I think we're going to try 8.
Let's show you what's best grind for what you're making.
Maybe a 7. This is...
How many grams?
60 grams.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to our channel.